Hi, I'm Martin from Tech Department. Today, I will show you how to install a control keypad on the deck of the tub of a Bain Ultra bathtub. And for doing this job, you will need, for sure, the owner's manual. You will need masking tape. You will need also a pair of scissors, a pen, and also you will need a drill, and you will need jigsaw. An important step, you know, it's called the preparation, you will need to do, first of all, into the owner's manual, you have a template, a cutting size template at the end of the owner's manual. Just need, for sure, take the scissors, cut the template, and also, you will need to have the masking tape. You will need to put masking tape on the deck of the tub just to make sure that, you know, when you will cut the acrylic with the jigsaw, you know, you will not chip the acrylic. Okay, for the site preparation, what I did, so I put some masking tape on the deck of the tub. I've already, you know, cut the template into the owner's manual. I just follow the interior line of my control keypad. So I cut, you know, all around the template. And after that, I put my template on the deck of the tub on the masking tape. I put some tapes on each corner just to make sure it's not moving. And I took the marker and I just follow the inside line of my template, and also I marked on each corner, and this is for my drill to create my four holes on each corner, because it will be easier to use the jigsaw to put my blade in the deck of the tub and cut the hole for the keypad. Now, the next step. Now it's time to create the hole for the control keypad in the deck. Just remove, you know, each tape on each corner to remove the template, because we don't need a template anymore. So we have the drawing of the hole that we will have in the deck of the bathtub. Just take the drill and we can start to drill holes on each corner. Now, I have my four holes on each corner. Now, I'm ready to use my jigsaw and follow the line. And this is very important. When you will cut the hole, it's very important to follow the line, because you will see when you will take the keypad and put the keypad in a hole, you will see that it's tight. So make sure you follow the line. Now, we have the hole for our keypad. We can remove the masking tape. And the next step, the last step, is to install the control keypad on the bathtub. You will have the wire. This part of the wire will be plugged at the motor. You can unplug it if you need to. And the other end will be the one that will be plugged in this connection for the control keypad. So we have the hole. We have a metal bracket with two wing nuts. You just remove the wing nuts. We remove the metal bracket. We have a double-sided tape under the control keypad that we need to remove. Something that we can do also is to just put wire in a hole, plug the wire. You see, you have arrows on each connector. Just follow it. Just plug the wire. Put the wire in a hole. And we install the control keypad. From under the deck of the tub, we will put this metal bracket with the two wing nuts that you will screw in the screws that you have under the Maya Plus control keypad. And at the end, when it's done, you just have to remove the plastic membrane and your Maya Plus control is installed on the deck of the tub. Thank you very much.